Hello, it's me again, Kathy Maunder from RCA Columbia Pictures, with news of the great videos we've got coming out in our August release. And what a package we've got lined up for you this month, ranging from the multi-million dollar spectacular Silverado and ending with a romance selection that will keep our female viewers coming back for more and more. And so, as usual, let's start with the lead title. The Wild West's back with a bang, and it's the Magnificent Four who lead the way in RCA Columbia Pictures' Silverado. The cast includes Kevin Kline, Scott Glynn, Rosanna Arquette, and John Cleese, and tells the story of Silverado, an old West frontier town in the evil grip of a powerful, smiling, and corrupt sheriff, played by Brian Dennehy. From its explosive opening gun battle to a final tense high noon shootout, this thrilling howl-for-leather western is bursting with action. Supported by these fabulous miniature cutouts, together with A1 posters and 3D displays, Silverado is more than set to shoot its way to the top of the video charts. We will also be advertising Silverado in the trade press during the sell-in period.
Live the excitement. Feel the danger.
You're wearing my hat. What else you got that's mine?
Hear the action.
Now, I don't want to kill you, and you don't want to be dead.
You can't be that good.
Join the adventure.
Let's go!
You may have been out west, but you've never been to Silverado.
What's all this, then?
This is a crazy town, isn't it? I think we ought to just get out of here.
No, no, this is your horse.
Can't you see this horse loves me?
Making a big mistake.
That's what I told him.
In a reckless land.
If I brought a pretty lady like that into a place like this, I'd stay close.
I think you got a point, Emmett. Maybe I better stay here with her.
In a lawless time.
And we're going to give you a fair trial, followed by a first-class hanging.
I had enough of what ain't right. In a new world, four strangers found themselves friends.
Some people think they can push you around, but it's only true if you let it be.
I don't want you to get hurt.
Four friends found themselves heroes.
You want one of these? This ought to do.
Let's get out!
The only thing more dangerous than going with them...
Hanging around with you is no picnic.
...is going against them. Silverado, Kevin Kline, Scott Glenn, Rosanna Arquette, John Cleese, Kevin Costner, Brian Dennehy, Danny Glover, Jeff Goldblum, Linda Hunt, Lawrence Kasdan's Silverado. Get ready for the ride of your life.
From the killing fields of Vietnam to the terror of the Texan clan is the setting for Alamo Bay, the next title in our video releases this month. After the Vietnam War, 100,000 refugees settle in along the Texas Gulf Coast, but they are not welcomed by the native Texans, who see them as a threat, and consequently, a once powerful fishing village becomes a battleground of cultural prejudices.
Now that there, that is a Texas shrimp. That's what this whole town lives on.
Man, that ain't much shrimp for 10 hours' work. These gooks been raping the bay.
My boy fought the VC over there. Now they're right here in Texas, taking the bread out of our mouth.
We defend everybody all over the world, but there's no protection for any American.
We just want to have a chance to make a living, to be American.
I got me a boat out there. I'm about to lose it to loan sharks on account of some people doing business with Vietnamese.
Bank turned me down. I'm going to lose her.
When are you going to get that loan? You know I'd give you that money if I had.
That's my boat!
On a kid?
Why are you sticking up for these people? Why? I don't want you hurt. I still care about you.
Here in Texas, tensions continue to mount between Anglo fishermen and Vietnamese refugees along the Gulf Coast.
Alamo Bay, a new film by Louis Malle, starring Ed Harris and Amy Madigan, from TriStar Pictures.
This extremely commercial film will be supported with these striking A2 posters and cutouts. We will also be advertising Alamo Bay in the trade press during the sell-in period. Among Wolves is the title of our third feature this month. Terrorists have kidnapped an American general holding explosive NATO military secrets. A band of anonymous but lethally efficient mercenaries is quickly recruited to liberate the general. Their motives are various: fantasy, freedom, money, and revenge. As they prepare to penetrate the heart of the terrorist den, with the general about to crack under a barrage of torture and brainwashing, the whole security of the Mediterranean is at stake. Among Wolves is a gripping action-adventure story with some of the most daring stunts you will ever see on film.
When a job is very delicate, you need the sort of men that aren't delicate. You were chosen because you have a reputation for going all the way.
And who's paying to bring back this general?
Have you sold out to the devil? Since I'm dying anyway, why not make some money on it?
What was your sentence?
Life.
How would you like to try a cliff on the Mediterranean? Except that you'd have to haul a few guys up there.
Tourists looking for a thrill?
I'm sorry.
It's like hitting a dime from 100 yards away.
Killing a sad memory that way.
You could call it that.
We're now in a training camp formerly used by the British Navy for an oceanographic mission. We're getting closer to our objective, only 200 kilometers away.
He's resisting them. As far as we know, he hasn't told them anything.
They'll break him just like they do all the others. Even West Pointers can break.
Against a jackal, you've got to use wolves.
Stop it, bastard! You've got no balls!
Who do you think you are?
My compliments to the general, if you ever get to him.
What are we waiting for?
Just give me the go-ahead, and you'll get your wolves.
To support this superb film, we've got some really great point of sale in the form of posters and show cards. Once again, Among Wolves will be advertised in the trade press during the sell-in period. And so, on to our romance package, which features six classic films, for which you'll need a very large box of Kleenexes to help you sit through. The first is called 40 Carats and stars Liv Ullmann, Gene Kelly and Edward Albert. Based on the hugely successful Broadway hit, 40 Carats is the story of a successful 40-year-old businesswoman who meets and falls in love with a 22-year-old man while she's on holiday in Greece. Back home, however, she must contend with the real world: an actor ex-husband, a precocious 17-year-old daughter, a meddlesome mother, and a matchmaking secretary. Can her love affair possibly succeed? Age of Consent stars James Mason and Helen Mirren as you've never seen her before. World-weary artist Brad Morahan is all washed up. Seeking peace and a new meaning to his life, he settles on an obscure island where he meets Cora, a nubile, young, free spirit who thinks nothing of swimming in the nude and is only too willing to pose for him. The Hireling stars Robert Shaw and Sarah Miles. This remarkable British film won the Golden Palm Award at the Cannes Film Festival. Directed by Alan Bridges, The Hireling is a film of outstanding quality, containing two of the finest performances in British cinema.
Lansdowne Crescent, my lady.
Yes, thank you very much. Let better.
Yes, my lady.
Would you mind very much if I was to sit in the front?
No, I wouldn't mind, m'lady.
Then I think I will. I wish you wouldn't call me m'lady all the time. That sort of thing's going out very fast, you know.
What sort of thing, m'lady?
That's right.
Lovely lady, driving up front with you. Maybe that's what she's gonna give instead of handing out tips.
Thank you, m'lady. Yes, m'lady. My pleasure, m'lady. Please, m'lady. M'lady?
Oh, my. It's all right. Filthy, dirty, stinking mine!
Sergeant Major, hope we haven't kept you up too late.
Get better. Did you get something to eat?
Oh, don't worry about the old regimental war horse. They always get their oats.
Every time I don't take you out, I think of you. I wonder what you're doing, who you're with.
Ledbetter,
I mean, we're a man and a woman, aren't we?
Oh, yes.
I'm not just somebody you hire, am I?
No, of course not.
Ledbetter, you're abusing a privilege.
Privilege?
My kind always does, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I mean, we take every bloody diabolical liberty in the book. All right. So I'm supposed to be a chauffeur. See nothing, hear nothing. You bloody people, you ladies and gentlemen, Karen, you make me ill. You make me sick.
Thank you, m'lady. I don't mind at all, m'lady. My pleasure, m'lady. Please, m'lady.
Australia's Great Barrier Reef. Primitive. Peaceful and innocent.
Go!
A girl, as beautiful and unspoiled as the world she lives in. A man, devoting himself to the fine art of beachcombing.
If I had the materials to work with, I might even...
What?
Might even get you to pose.
Pose?
I'm a painter. Know what a model is?
Like that?
No.
Like this?
No.
Like this?
No.
Come free.
James Mason, the artist who left his conventions in London.
It's the dress. Take it off.
Helen Mirren of England's Royal Shakespeare Company. A girl approaching womanhood. A girl approaching the age of consent.
That's better.
For the artist, it's the time of his life.
It's gonna be the best work I ever did, too. Look at that light on you. Tones to the face need fixing a bit, but... Now, hurry. We've got all the time in the world.
For the girl, it's time for growing up.
You only want me for the pictures.
But that's not true! Connor!
Shake hands. I mean, isn't that what people do when they meet?
Oh.
How do you do?
Come on, let's go.
It all began on a holiday in Greece. A casual, uncomplicated encounter. But in New York, it really begins.
Well, if Isabella Latham is your aunt, then your mother must be a Hohenhauser.
She is?
Why are you staring at my mother?
I'm sorry. You remind me so much of a woman I met in Greece.
He's a Hohenhauser.
You mean he doesn't like girls?
And there is love in every moment of your life. The year in every corner of the world.
I'll play the eight ball right here.
Oh, come on.
Three ball. 11 side. Six corner.
Oh, Annie, you know I always thought that someday you and I would get together with...
Billy, please. I gave already.
Marty, please get it through your head that I'm no longer a Venus flytrap. I'm 39 years old. You spend one wonderful night in Greece and know you're going to spend the rest of your life trying to recapture that.
May I speak now? May I say what I brought you here to tell you?
Go ahead.
I'm not trying to recapture a night in Greece or anywhere else. Anne, I'm in love with you, and I'm asking you, will you marry me?
Oh, no, wait a minute now.
Now
look at me.
Just a moment, dear. I'm trying to talk to your mother about Peter.
It's not you he wants to marry, Granny. It's me.
Oh, actually, actually, it is neither of you.
Do you have to marry him?
As opposed to what?
Could you adopt him?
Neil Simon's Chapter 2 is the fourth film in our romance selection. James Caan and Marcia Mason star in this humorous movie about a young couple who meet, fall in love, and get married after only knowing each other for 10 days. Hayley Mills, Oliver Reed, Noel Harrison, and Sheila Hancock star in Take a Girl Like You, a hilarious love story about a young schoolteacher who moves to a new town and soon discovers she is an irresistible challenge for the local young Romeos. And finally, a real tearjerker. Interlude stars Oscar Werner and Barbara Ferres in a love story that will keep romance fans enthralled to the very last minute.
All too rarely they come along. An intermezzo. A brief encounter. And now, interlude.
Have you ever seen a man past 40 pretending that for him it's still the springtime? A man no longer young who kisses a girl in the darkness of a cinema?
Yes. Well, it's rather sad.
With respect, I don't think so. I find that it offends me. To me, it is against nature.
Whose nature? Yours?
Interlude. The tender, intimate affair between a married man and a younger woman.
You're putting a marriage right on the line just because you want to get your feet wet with some silly little teeny bopper. Now, come on, Stefan.
Accomplished award winner, Oscar Werner.
It's very natural for a man to find women attractive. I do.
And a bright new talent, Barbara Ferris, a young reporter, the other woman.
Does your wife know?
No.
Are you going to tell her?
No.
The wife in a double bed and an empty place.
Stefan?
Is something wrong?
Yes. You haven't been here.
For two whole days?
Longer. Much longer.
I admit I'm late.
You could have told him.
Interlude is love with strings attached.
If he is a friend of yours.
He's also a friend of my wife's.
Interlude is an adult look at a world-famous conductor and the two women who love him.
Who is it?
It's me.
Who is it?
It's me.
Does a mistress know her lover? A wife, her husband?
It'll end in a mess.
Does a man really know himself?
You'd much better go.
Interlude is about that exciting and dangerous accident that too often happens to a marriage.
All of a sudden, she has a face that I can't go on.
I will talk to her.
No. And I meant no.
Virgin.
You look quite shocked.
You know, look like a virgin.
I think I ought to wear a badge or something.
Jenny Bunn doesn't wear a badge. But her honor is as closely guarded as the crown jewels. As impregnable as Fort Knox. In this day and age, what is a virgin to do?
That hurt.
It were meant to and all.
She's killing me.
There's no call for vulgarity.
The trouble is, Patrick, we men like to think that the new sexual emancipation is our secret weapon. The Jenny Bunns of this world know the truth. It's theirs.
If I say yes, what about after?
Oh, sure, it's a risk. But it's a risk everybody has to take.
Well, why should I take that risk? Why the hell should I?
She's killing me.
Ah, yes, but you've been playing by her rules. You must go to her and say, will you or won't you?
Why, I have.
No, you haven't. You've been saying, will you or won't you?
Please.
Now cut it out! Oh. Oh. Well.
She's ruined me.
You can't ruin a ruin.
You'd have been a mentor. I just have to get you. I never let you out of my sight.
You're sick.
Stay beside you day and night.
You're an awful man. You're out of my sight.
She's killing me.
You make out you're so modern. Spout all that rubbish about risks and all that, and it doesn't mean a thing, not a thing to you.
If you want to believe that, I'm not going to spoil your fun.
Fun? Doesn't seem to have entered your mucky little mind that I might have loved you.
I may be bare-bottomed too, yes it would take...
Jenny! Jenny!
Welcome to the life of George Schneider, struggling author, recent widower. He's determined to live his life datelessly and matelessly.
You don't pick up your phone for 4 days, you don't return any of your messages. What, do you have yellow fever or something?
Very busy, Leo. I've written 300 pages of my new book and I haven't thought of a story yet.
His brother, Leo.
Hey, listen.
Has something else in mind.
Trust me. I book a table in one of the best French restaurants in New York, and I walk in with this creature from Star Wars.
I tell you, you don't go anyplace fancy. You're taking to New Jersey.
Welcome to the life of Jenny McLean, Broadway actress, recently divorced. She's finally got the chance to do exactly what she wants. Her friend, Faye, has other ideas.
I just called Regine.
You mean dancing? That should be fun.
Oh, Jenny, was the other night really terrible?
Well, you are going to get a call next week from George Schneider, Leo's brother.
Well, Miss, is it Jenkins or Durgins?
It's McLean, Jennifer McLean.
No, that's wrong.
I could show you my driver's license.
It took Neil Simon to get them together.
Hello.
What if we were to meet for, say, 5 minutes?
Listen, you don't think this is a weird thing to do? Who is it?
5 minute man.
Hello. I like your perfume.
Oh, well, I may have overdone it. I didn't know how much to put on for 5 minutes.
And only Neil Simon could keep them together.
I am wonderful. I'm nuts about me. And if you are stupid enough to throw someone sensational like me aside, you don't deserve as good as you've got.
If you want me, you gotta fight for me. I'm fighting like hell for you. I think we're both worth it.
James Caan. Marcia Mason. Joseph Bologna. And Valerie Harper. Neil Simon's Chapter 2. It's not supposed to happen twice in your life.
Let's take a look at the titles once again. And of course, fair trade prices. Once again, a terrific selection of videos with some great support from RCA Columbia Pictures, the best video in town.